darkest minds dedicated to the project.
Yes, of course.